A message from all Australians.
I'm a barista.
I'm a doctor.
I'm an actor dressed as a tradie.
I work in an office.
And we're doing our fucking jobs.
I mean, sure, sometimes I have to work with people that I don't like, and it can be hard, but I do it because it's my fucking job. See?
Sometimes I look at my boss and I think, I could do a better job than him. But then I shut the fuck up and I do my job. Do you know why? Because I'm not a fucking psychopath.
Sure, there are unpleasant parts of my job, like looking into people's bum holes, but at the end of the day, it's just my fucking job.
When I'm asked to appear in an ad as a tradie, there are other gigs I'd prefer to be doing. I went to drama school for fuck's sake, but I put on the high viz and the hat and I do it.
Because it's our fucking jobs.
And I guess what's weird...
What's just a bit frustrating...
A little odd...
is that every fucking other person in this country seems to be able...
to do their fucking jobs. Except you, fuckwits.
Because while we don't know exactly what your job is...
but we're pretty fucking sure you're paid a lot to do it.
Like 5 fucking times what a teacher gets.
But whatever your job actually is, this isn't it.
So please...
you absolute shitlords.
Do your fucking job.
Authorised by all Australians, wanting you to do your fucking job.